Hey guys, so we're doing seated tibial internal rotation. So from here, we're keeping the femur locked in position, and we'll rotate the foot in, keeping it flat on the floor, trying to increase that range. Going out is typically very easy, but we need to go in, have tibial internal rotation to allow this knee and the femur to track properly over these middle toes. Without internal rotation, you'll end up going in alignment like this, which as you can see, this does not equal strong alignment. Arch will collapse, knee will fall in, you're susceptible to a lot of injuries. So with this, don't let that knee rotate in. Keep the foot flat. Common issues as you rotate in is that people will arch all their toes and come up, or they'll lift up. We want to keep that flat on the floor. Rotate in, rotate in. You'll see the arch grows slightly as this really wants to cramp on me right now. Okay, relax, coming in. Grow that arch as you get that internal rotation. Get a little stretch out the outside of that. If you hit this, if you stretch this, do a little seated internal rotation, hamstring stretch will help that out a little bit as well. But really this manual active exercise of driving in with internal rotation is going to be the best.